It is one of the greatest competitions on the planet. I'm talking about the Champions League, and both sides are thrilled to be here. Now they want to make it count on the big stage. Stay with us, we'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you tonight is live Champions League group stage match day one action. It's Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Have chosen this particular shape. Harry Maguire plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence, and in this tactical setup they have just the one player in attack. And here's how Bayern will line up.
Well, they're using the same shape, so this comes down to who plays it better and who gets better support to their front striker. It should be a good tactical
battle. Well, they could be in here, Stuart. Timing for you. What a challenge. Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. I'm talking, of course, about Bruno Fernandes. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, it's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him. His movement is excellent. And in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
From Bayern, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Oh. kick. Keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Time left. That concludes the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, Leroy Sané, as usual, Stuart, razor sharp, very productive. He's been brilliant to watch.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
So the ball is rolling again. United might be behind, but still plenty of time for them. What can they do in the second 45? Determined defending. to Hakimi. Kane. Defenders know they need to get tighter. And ready for it is Leroy Sané.
Well, as you can see here, Kane gets beyond the challenge of the defender so easily, and then he's so calm with the finish. Cool as you like to round the keeper, and he slots it away so nicely. It's a really good goal. Well, Ten Hag knows that his team have been poor today, but he needs to find a solution. That's his job.
So, 2-0 now. Raphael Varane. Here's Luke Shaw. Back of that particular challenge, well, the referee let the matter rest there. And a yellow card for Van Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
To make the pressure count now. Might be a chance to break. foul was acute, but not working the goalkeeper at all.
Well, wrong decision, I would say. He was never going to score from there.
It's a substitution for Bayer.
Vital to get off to a quick start in these group stages. They'll be happy with the 3 points, but now they have to back it up in the next game. 6 points and you're halfway there.
Performance you've got to conclude that he'll be proud of. I'm talking, of course, about Thomas Müller.
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable and he inspires those around him.